told you that their major problem here is food, clothing, and health. So for the food, they have to go to the market. At the end of the market, we sweep around the market and pack all the debts there. Sort out the grain, guinea corn, sort out the can. So when they do that, they will do washing. You can see what is here. They will wash out the debts. Then after that, that's where they get food for the day. They will grind the corn, use it for food. And since the place is so hard, it's not easy to get money. So sometimes they have to go through this means for them to get what they will eat during the, for the day.
I'm going to go to the house.